Paris. Emmanuel Macron and Marine Le Pen qualified for the second round of France's presidential election, according to a projection by FT1 television on Sunday. The two were part of a field of 11 candidates. http://www.politico.eu/article/French election result Emmanuel Macron Marine Le Pen projection /for full coverage.